Welcome to our channel. I'm Sylvia.
And Joanna.
And this is Ozzy, our four-legged travel companion. We are traveling and exploring Australia whenever we can. Our aim is to capture the beauty of Australia and bringing it into your living room. Please come with us and enjoy our adventure. Oh, good morning! We are standing at the lookout here in Maleny. I think it's Lady Cairncross conversation area. There's a pretty good lookout. There you have an overview of the Glasshouse Mountains.
Very nice.
Yeah, I just turned it around. Oh, here you can see all the Glasshouse Mountains, Mount Beerwah, Mount Tibrogargan, or women, how do you say that? And Mount Ngungun, and right in the back there you can see the skyline of Brisbane. Pretty amazing here. We are at Mount Ngungun, at the bottom at the car park, making our way now up to the summit. It's two hours return walk, so let's walk. It is a very, very busy place. We were just lucky to find a car spot. There must be the whole town of Glasshouse Mountain up here.
Saturday.
Yeah, it is Saturday, but a lot of people come out here for exercise as well, so... There are some noisy birds out here. It goes quite steep up, all those rocks here. There are some views already. It's beautiful, that view from Mount Ngungun. Now you have the view towards Maleny over there.
Yeah. Yeah,
I think we go up to the very, very, very top.
Yeah. I don't have any view.
Here on each side of the rocks here, it goes down, straight down.
Straight wall.
Yeah, up here they do some upsiding here. They're the crazy ones. Oh. Shots here on the edge. We have enjoyed the beautiful, beautiful, very scenic view up on the top. Now we are ready to make our way down, and Shotzi has still some energy left in him. We made
time do we have now?
Oh.
Can't see. Yeah, probably an hour. Yeah. Really? Yeah. We made it in half an hour up and half an hour down. Yeah, it took us an hour for the whole thing. And yeah, I reckon it was well worth it.
Huh? Yeah, yeah, it's very nice.
You have a very beautiful scenic next level. So see 330 degrees view at the top. Huh?
Yeah.
Very much so. But there are no dogs allowed as it's national park. Yeah. And there's also no drone flying here. So you can leave your drone at home, guys. You can't use it here. All right, see you later. So here at the Glasshouse Mountains lookout, and it is very busy, so it's so hard to get a footage or any photos without any people on it, and kids running the muck here too, so it's pretty noisy. So, but otherwise you get a pretty good view from here, from all of the Glasshouse Mountains. To the left you can see Mount Beerwah, then in the background you just see the top there, that's Mount Coonowrin, and that's Mount Ngungun, where we went up to the summit this morning, and this is Mount Tibrogargan. We go a bit further down here. Know which one's that one. That one down there is Mount Beerwah. Yeah, pretty impressive, those Glasshouse Mountains here.
House. Good boy, Ozzy! It's a fine Thank you.
of Maleny, probably 2 km. I'm walking now to the Gardner Falls. So let's see us there then. Beautiful morning today. Sun comes out. It was a bit rain predicted. Maybe comes maybe later on. It is a short 200-meter walk to the waterfalls, so not very far. I think this is also a popular spot to have a swim for the locals as well. Little beauty runaway. And in front of the camera. Beautiful here. So, after 200 meters easy walk, we made it to the Gardner Falls. There are already some people swimming in here. It's very popular swimming spot, so I can see why. Beautiful. We are on the lookout between Maleny and Montville. Here you can see towards the coast. It's a beautiful view. Let me show you straight ahead. You can see Malulaba, and to the left there you can see Mount Coolum, and a bit further up there is Noosa. It's a beautiful view. It's a bit cloudy today, but you still can see right up to the ocean. Now that's the drive to Lake Baroon. Goes very steep down. This is a luxury resort, secret on the lake, at the Baroon Lake in Montville. And look at that, how pretty is that treehouse there. Yeah, it's quite lovely here on the Lake Baroon. There are some walkways, you can walk here. You can have a picnic. The place is all over here, with even a gas barbecue, and you can get your canoe in or kayak into the water.
It's national park.
Yeah, but it's national park and there are no dogs allowed in here, so that's why we're not gonna stay for very long here. Secluded corners to have a picnic.
It's a nice place here. Very beautiful.
Yeah, and a beautiful choke.
The lake on the right side.
That's a nice picnic spot here, I reckon. That's beautiful.
Good morning, everyone.
Morning.
We are here in Montville today. And at the moment, we are just standing in front of the Cuckoo Clock shop over here, as you can see. And now we go inside and show you what's inside.
Yeah.
So where that's
with the bike chain.
These are called long case clocks.
Now we're just walking a bit through Montville. All those little quirky shops, and look at that. Someone was a bit artistic here.
It's beautiful, those trees.
Oh, beautiful. If you come with a dog to Montville, there is a beautiful walkway just beside the main road, actually, where you can really walk with the dog. And I think everyone walks here with the dog. Beautiful, it's like a botanic garden here. Oh, little baby ducks. Oh, so cute.
It's a palm tree.
Thank you. beautiful with all those little shops. Both sides, the main street. Big koala. Sind Bubbles weg? Und dahinter dir? I'm getting into the bubbles. Nice building here. That's a restaurant with a view. Yeah, pretty water wheel here. Just before you come into Kenilworth, there is a rest area to the left which has a designer dunny. Just gonna show you. That's a fancy toilet. We are at Mount Ngungun.
Thank you for watching. We hope you have enjoyed this episode. We really appreciate your support. Please do like and subscribe. If you have any questions, please feel free to drop a comment below. See you later.
Alligator.